Immediately pour the material onto the surface and spread using a gauge rake. After the material has been placed with a gauge rake, use an 18-inch roller to roll the entire floor and then cross-hatch or cross-roll. Pin rolling must be completed immediately after placing the material to reduce the chance of roller marks. Be sure to periodically change roller covers to ensure that curing material does not come in contact with uncured material. Each mix will cover approximately 40 to 45 square feet at 1/8 inch and 20 to 22.5 square feet at 1/4 inch. After placing and pin rolling the Tempercrete coat, allow the material to sit for approximately 12 to 15 minutes at 72 degrees before proceeding with the broadcast.